After a seven-year legal battle, these women are vindicated and victorious. The federal court found pelvic mesh implanted typically after childbirth was defective.
They were promoted to doctors as suitable for most patients when they had not been adequately evaluated.
In the largest women's health class action in Australia, compensation claims will follow. The judge was scathing of manufacturer Ethicon and its parent company Johnson & Johnson, quoting internal emails.
We pulled the mesh out of our existing bag of tricks.
The mesh is designed to support sagging organs like the bladder, but in the 1,300 women who've joined the case, it caused chronic pain as it eroded or protruded. Women travelled from all over the country to be here for today's decision. When the seats were filled, they kept coming, even standing at the back of the courtroom, passing tissues between one another as this emotional chapter came to an end.
Everybody profited from our pain.
The company's expected to appeal, maintaining it acted ethically and responsibly. There is still time for more women to join the class action.